Hey, what up, Z Clan, and everybody else? How you doing? I hope you all doing good. Welcome to my Elden Ring video on where to find a weapon. So, if you haven't started as a samurai and you want to find a sort of a samurai-looking sword called Uchigatana, I do apologize if I mispronounce. I am from Ukraine, so sometimes I do mispronounce stuff. So, I'm gonna show you where you can find the sword. So, let's stop wasting time and jump right into it. Alright, so in order to get the sword, you will need to come to the death-touched catacombs, right? And this is going to be the graves that you will find at the entry of the catacombs. What you will need to do is navigate this way, forward, then turn left, kill the skeletons. And by the way, once you down the skeleton, you will see that he kind of like goes back up, right? While that moment he goes, sort of comes back to life, kill him. Otherwise, they will non-stop come at you. So you walk down these stairs, you go to this path, then you navigate over here. Once again, you'll have a few skeletons over here to kill. You turn left, come over here, and then you will see this dead body and the item glowing. So you pick it up and you will get your sword. Here. That's how you get the samurai good looking sword, man. Woo! Man, actually this sword looks good with my outfit. Well, my armor. So I started as a bandit, so I essentially got the head mask. This one right here, because I started as a bandit. And this armor I've got from killing enemies at the, what do you call it? Over here, Storm Vein main gate. So there you will see enemies that have this armor, and it's actually pretty good looking. Just to show you stats a little bit, and we'll call it the end for this video. So these are the stats for the armor. I have a little bit of mix. Alright, so if you got any more questions or anything that you would like to discuss, feel free to comment down below. And once again, thanks all for watching. Don't forget to hit that like, comment down below. Please make sure not to use profanity, as those comments get triggered by YouTube. Nobody see them, nobody can read them, nobody can respond to them. So once again, if you've subscribed, welcome to Z Clan. I'm Gamer Z Soul from Ukraine. So hi from Ukraine. As of recording of this video, there is a war going on in Ukraine. So if you feel like you want to help us out, I did leave a couple of links that will lead you to the military fund or humanitarian fund. So if you're open to make any types of donations, whichever amount, anything helps. So feel free to follow those links to the actual official funds. Once again, thanks a lot for watching this video. Hope this war ends, because I'm recording while I hear the bombs and my house is still shaking, man. That's crazy. Anyway, fingers crossed that everything is gonna end up closing down, and I mean peace, stuff like that. Alright folks, I'll see y'all later. Y'all have a good Monday night. Bye. From the